Kenny and I are particularly excited about Championship Week this year.